Hello guys, JS Games. I'm gonna be reacting to my friend Mario Fango 93 called Fun with Retro Games Mega Man X. Now thanks to the thumbnail, it seems like she's not playing on the Legacy X collection. She's playing on the original Super Nintendo version instead of playing the X collection. Yeah, she has the X collection, the one I gave her like months ago. Yeah, she's gonna showcase, it's kind of like almost a 10-minute video. Well, if I ever do an X 1 gameplay on my channel, she's gonna be featured on it because she plays more, she has experience Mega Man more than I do. And possibly I might have JP along with it. Like, we'll have like JP and Mario Fango 3 on my channel if I start to do Mega Man 1 gameplay, Mega Man X in the future. But anyway, I'll go ahead and get started. First, you know, that's the video. So, check out the description below before you come to my channel, but if you've done that, I'll go get started. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, when this green hair will fucking go away?
I know, exactly. It still looks, you know, it looks blind, but still, it's still a little bit green hair. I noticed that.
I tried washing it and it doesn't seem to work. So, by the time at the end of this month and also the beginning of June, then I will give it another toner to get rid of the screen. That's the only way to do it.
Get on with it.
Yes, get over it!
Again? That kind of reminds me like she did of Hot Beast Love at 83.
Hey guys, this is Mario Fangirl 93, and this is the type of video that I haven't done in a very long time, and it's Fun with Retro Games. Now, in this particular showcase...
Yeah, Fun with Retro Games, it's kind of like similar like I do, like a one gameplay series, but it's on the list of retro games on my playlist.
This is the type of showcase that, in case today, really, you know, if the Let's Play didn't go very well and maybe showcase on it, but either way, or I can do a Let's Play on it sometime next year. And it's something that'll bring back your childhood memories. And it's one of the best games ever made. So in this showcase, I'm gonna be playing, that's right, Mega Man X for Super NES. Oh my gosh, I love this game so much. It's definitely has one of the best Mega Man games that's, you know, when it's in the X series, especially young. And I know Channel 84 Winnipeg did a Let's Play on this game 6 years ago, and even when he did the reruns this year. And the reason why I love this game so much is because, well, not only the music, but also the gameplay itself, especially, you know, when this is actually the series where, you know, when you finish it off, you can, you know, probably in the later Mega Man X games where you can play as Zero. But basically, I just play as X, which, you know, is another name for it, because...
Yeah.
This game was released in 1993 in Japan, and also early 1994 in North America. And since I finished with my Let's Play of Kirby's Dream Land, since I'm going to be doing a Let's Play of Mega Man 2, I just figured I wanted... Why not doing a showcase of Mega Man X just for a short time, and I don't have to do a full, gameplay of it either. I can, you know, for the big...
Well, doing the full gameplay of Mega Man X, it's a lot... I have to tell you this. It's a lot harder than original Mega Man. Because you know why? Because Sigma is a pain in the ass to kill. Because he is an asshole. Because he can transform everything. Like, Sigma is very powerful last boss than Dr. Rowley.
Beginning of the game or...
And that's not all. You have to get, like, an armor stuff or, you know, to help... That's why it's way more harder than the original. The original is like so much fun, in my opinion.
Don't worry. Get to a vial, or after that, I can stop where I am if in case I take a break from one of those you know, where I just start with.
I'll give you a hint, guys. If I ever start one gameplay, Mega Man X, I'm gonna stop at least five bosses. After five bosses, when I get to my favorite boss fight, then I'll end it right here. So I won't be alone with this. So it's like I said, I might have Sam or JP with me when I showcase Mega Man X. It'll be like a Mega Man X Legacy collection.
The other Robot Masters and stuff like that. So anyway, enough wasting time.
What did you say? Let me go check again. Well, but Masters, this is an X series, so let's just call it. Oh, yeah.
So, anyway, enough wasting time. Hope you enjoyed the showcase, and let's get this started. You gotta love the music in Mega Man X.
Oh, yeah.
This music totally kicks ass. And I think everyone definitely loves this game because of this. Well, let's just not waste any more time. Let's just get this started. And I'm just gonna only gonna do the beginning stage, so I'm not gonna be wasting time on this.
Okay, so she's only gonna fight Vile, that's it. So she's not gonna fight the boss orders. Yeah, mine would be different.
Now, I only played this game, like, you know, twice, so I haven't played this in a very long time. So I'm just gonna know these controls, yeah. I just really don't want to fuck everything up when it comes to that, but all you basically gotta do is just use this Mega Buster to, throw up these enemies to, like, you know, when everything is just, like, as much damage. I just really gotta set the way without, you know, really gotta dodge attack, so which I gotten better right now.
Yeah, it's like the beginning of the level.
Not so bad. Alright. We're up to now.
Oh my
goodness. This is this mid boss right there, so I'm just gonna really gonna. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's not the best. I haven't played this in quite a long time. Okay. I cannot miss that, so I can just recover myself. Oh, right. And here's another guy right there. Show me what you got there.
Okay.
There you go. It's done. Now, I know there's more to it, which, you know, there's gonna be, like, cars driving by, so you'll see it, like, later in this. Really gotta be more careful, yeah. That's what I'm basically gonna do. There you go. And let's see here. Oops. That was my mistake.
You can do this, Sam.
Well, this, first part of this, thing was just so bad, I just really gotta do something better than that. Since I'm not really the best at it, I just gotta learn. Yeah, see what I mean with these cars like this?
Oh, yeah.
Just gotta, really gotta be careful. Yeah. I don't know how to do this thing, but I'll just move on and I think Vile is right there. Let's see here. I'm just gonna hold on to this. Nope, not yet. I'm just gonna shoot. Yeah. I'm sorry that I'm not really this vocal this much. Well, like I said, I worked most of the week, so I'm gonna be like, I'm just not that's what I'm gonna say, but
yeah, for her working early shifts, that's why she's not, that's why she sounds super quiet. Yeah, I don't blame her, because I don't know, because whenever she get her hours back to normal, like hopefully sometime one day, then that way she could focus more.
The internet. I just finishing it. But I know I'm down to the, like, half of this health. And that is Vile himself. Now, I really don't have to just do something with it, because he is way too fast, so I'm just going to do it on purpose like this.
That's funny, Sam.
You worthless piece of scrap metal. Did you think you could defeat me? Ugh. You really think so, huh? What's that over there? Ah, it's Zero. Glad Zero can help.
Yeah.
I guess I'm not powerful enough to defeat him. Sure you're powerful, X. X, you shouldn't expect to defeat him. He is designed to be a war machine. Remember, you have not reached full power yet. If you use all the abilities you were designed with, you should become stronger. You may even become as powerful as I am.
That's true.
Well, that is true. I'll scout ahead and collect as much information on Sigma's fortress as I can. I'll meet up with you when you get there. See you later. X, I know you can do it. Yeah, I knew he can. Alright, well, did a little slow start on that, but when you get to my Let's Play of Mega Man X, if I'm feeling up for it, we'll see how it is in the future. So I'm gonna stop it for now, cause I do not want to waste any more time when I get to the bosses. Yeah, I'm so sorry that I'm thinking is like gonna make me really call it Robot Masters, but it is when I'm playing an X game, we'll just call it bosses instead. Anyway, I think it's done for now.
So anyway, thank you guys for watching. This is Marty Fangirl 93 signing out.
I had to say, this episode was okay, but not the best. But I'm looking forward to seeing it probably sometime in the future, if she ever done a full Let's Play Mega Man X. Well, I'm not doing a full Let's Play because, you know, it gets harder later you enjoy this game, especially when the Mega Man X series. Yeah, stay tuned for my part review of Mega Man X sometime in the future. Anyway, that's all for now. I'll see you guys later.